FBI bomb technicians searched the home of a model rocket hobbyist who staged launches in the desert like this. Federal authorities say Stephen Beal was behind the bombing that blew a health spa to bits and resulted in the death of his ex-girlfriend.
This was a horrific intentional attack that killed an innocent woman and severely injured two others.
The suspect is a 59-year-old part-time actor.
I recently started dating a wonderful woman, and I'm really excited, I gotta tell you, to see where that journey ends.
Beal's ex, 48-year-old cosmetologist Ildiko Krajnyak, was killed last May in a bomb blast at the day spa she owned near Los Angeles. The explosion shook the neighborhood and sent 100 terrified children fleeing their preschool.
The bomb blew up as Ms. Krajnyak was opening a cardboard box inside the spa.
Police suspected Beal right away and speculated he used his expertise in rocket propellant to build the bomb. Beal and the slain woman met online. They took several vacations together, including to Puerto Vallarta, and were partners in the spa that blew up. But authorities say their romantic relationship ended after she started seeing someone else.
Mr. Beal himself admitted to feeling betrayed. Ms. Krajnyak told friends that she was scared of being harmed by Mr. Beal.
In the wake of Beal's arrest, authorities say they're reevaluating the earlier death of his wife. The cause of death had been listed as undetermined. Now officials are taking a closer look.